we want the world to see this footage because this is what our mum would have wanted. We want the world to see this footage because our mum deserved to be treated with dignity and care, but was instead ignored and left to die on the floor of a police cell.